Salvation Army in Scranton got a boost in Lackawanna County today. The organization was given a $2,500 grant this morning from the TEGNA Foundation. This money will help support the work that the organization does in the area. TEGNA is the parent company of WNEP.